Hi everyone, I hope you all are fine. Your studies are going well. There is an important update for December 2021 examination for intermediate and final student. Institute has given option for opt-out. For those students, you can say that their CSEM exams are classing, and if any student want to take the opt-out for upcoming December 2021 examination, after filling the credentials, you can take the benefit of opt-out. In the description, I will share the link. You can directly visit, and after filling the credentials, you can take the opt-out. Okay. And last date is 27th October 2021. So after considering, you can say that all aspect, you need to take that decisions. Okay. And if you are you can say that confusion, if you have any confusion, so you can ask me in the comment section your confusion or your query. Surely I will help you or guide you to better to take the decisions. Okay. But ultimate decision is your own. Please consider opt-out option is the last option. Okay. You can say that after December examination, the next exam will be June 2022. So please consider that if it is manageable to you. So try to manage. So now you can take the opt-out option. If any candidate want to take opt-out option 27th October 2021, you can take the you can avail the benefit of opt-out. Okay. And after availing the opt-out, you cannot change your decisions. Okay. Again, so my suggestion to you, after considering all the points, you need to take the decisions accordingly. If you have any question or you want some more clarification, in the comment section, you can ask me. Surely I will try to help you. So my suggestion to you, as soon as possible, after considering the all points, you need to take the decisions accordingly. Okay. From my side, guys, that's all about in this video. Bye, guys.